Roach gives it up. Mark Williams is able to connect. Griffin. Hanks can't hit. A tip follow, though, is there.
You know, we asked Coach K yesterday, you know, what do you miss by not having Keels in the lineup? What a play there, though, coming over to help.
Five on the shot clock. Roach for three. Knocks it down. Banchero sets up Moore. That's a little too strong. The tip, though, as Banchero put it right to Williams for another easy deuce. 258th in college basketball coming into the weekend as a team shooting the three at 32% for Louisville. Here is Ben Carroll with the size advantage inside. Absolutely no chance for Jared West.
He's almost unguardable on the block. And of course, you get a matchup against Jared West. West has no shot. I think starting to feel himself. He's starting to think the game. I mean, we always knew he was talented. He's starting to think the game, I think, better than he was early in the year. You know, when things started to go south, he became worried about his future and wanting to prove something that maybe he's not.
Followed by Theo Jones. And he got around Malik Williams to stuff that home. Williamson gives it up and turns it over, threw it right to Wendell Moore.
I think you have a lot of complimentary guys on this team. You know, last year, when things broke down, you had Carly Jones, as Williams gets another tip in, the offensive glass just killing Louisville.
West turned it over. Theo John, plus the foul. Strong move by Theo John around Roosevelt Wheeler.
It's nice, quick first step there by Theo John, a guy who has...
Griffin with the lob. Theo John gathers. Gets caught under the backboard. Finds the cutter. It's Griffin. Plus the foul.
And you just lose track. Look at Dre Davis. He's just watching. He's just ball watching. And a really good cut by Griffin and a finish through contact.
Bullet pass from Rose to John.
What a pass.
Roach, seven on the shot clock. He will drive it, gives it up. Wendell Moore hangs from the rim. On the clock, we'll see.
I mean, this is that dime. Really nice deception.
Still time for a catch and shoot. Moore throws it in, Griffin lets it go. Apparently just enough time for A.J. Griffin to throw in a prayer before halftime.
Certainly did. And there's nothing you can do defensively about that. You know, A.J. Griffin had a terrific first half. Simple down screen, little pin down. You run him up, and again, you don't want to foul him there. You're in a tough spot if you're Williamson. But it certainly makes that travel by Malik Williams.
Most, if not all, of the point guard responsibilities fall to Jeremy Roach. He had a terrific first half as well, as Banchero hits the runner. Banchero looks for the cutter, and Wendell Moore is there.
You know, Banchero picks this up, and he's got such good size, you know, at 6'10".
Griffin for three. Got it. Five to shoot. Banchero rises up. Theo John, another offensive rebound. Finds Banchero. Shot fake. Can't finish it. There's the tip follow. Wendell Moore goes backdoor. Wow, what a move. The extension to clear to the other side of the rim. Faulkner, the roll. Met at the rim. Sidney Curry was denied.
I mean, this is really good offensive execution, but...
Faulkner, wraparound pass. Denied at the rim, Banchero. He blocks Curry from behind. Five to shoot. Roach, three on the timer. Straight away, Griffin. Hits a triple. A dagger.
One of his worst games in some time. Late clock, 2 seconds left. He steps in, hits a massive one there to create that 5-point differential.
Faulkner from the corner. Williams with a block, and he takes it away.
I mean, look at this extension and shot blocking ability without fouling by the 7-foot Mark Williams.
Griffin tries again. He's got another! ESPN, the exclusive presentation of college basketball, is presented by 5-Hour Energy. It's the one when you gotta get stuff done. Banchero, spinning, scoring.
Wow.
The lead back up to 10.
There's no question, it's now in the subconscious, the length at the rim and the shot blocking of Duke.
After a thunder slam.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN Plus.